coffee, the lifeblood of the recording engineer. Now, following on from the previous video I did about the AudioScape Opto, I'll stick a card up here somewhere if you've not seen that. Today, we're going to add to that mix. Now, there is something out there that I think is known as the golden chain for vocals, which is, of course, an 1176 into an LA2A. It just so happens that I have one of each. And so we're going to check out the 76D and how that sounds, and then we're going to throw the Opto in the mix as well and see where we can get to, predominantly with vocals. Let's get to it, and let's see what we can do with it. Alright, so today we're working with the song At Dawn by A Different Kitchen. Now, this song's got quite a diverse vocal in it, ranging from soft spoken word to full whack distortion. So let's take this first section and let's hear what we had off the bat. I was using a Fairchild 660 for this.
Let me live a false life, full of real people and half-hearted interaction I'll too soon forget. Distract me with conflict and pain, work, dance, dark blurry nights and conversations. I love this. Let me live a false life, full of real people and half-hearted interaction I'll too soon forget. Distract me with conflict and pain, work, dance, dark blurry night.
Okay, so let's put the 76D in and see what it can do.
Let me live a false life, full of real people and half-hearted interaction I'll too soon forget. Distract me with conflict and pain, work, dance, dark blurry nights and conversations. I love this. Let me live a false life, full of real people and half-hearted interaction I'll too soon forget. Distract me with conflict and pain, work, dance, dark blurry nights.
Let's listen to that in the context of the mix.
Let me live a false life, full of real people and half-hearted interaction I'll too soon forget. Distract me with conflict and pain, work, dance, dark blurry nights and conversations. I love this.
All right, so talking about the golden vocal chain, let's throw the Opto in the mix.
Let me live a false life, full of real people and half-hearted interaction I'll too soon forget. Distract me with conflict and pain, work, dance, dark blurry nights and conversations. I love this. Let me live a false life, full of real people and half-hearted interaction I'll too soon forget. Distract me with conflict and pain, work, dance, dark blurry nights and conversations. I love this. Let me live a...
Well, that sounds absolutely delightful. If we turn them off and go back to the Fairchild plugin.
Let me live a false life, full of real people and half-hearted interaction I'll too soon.
And then we switch back to these two.
Let me live a false life, full of real people and half-hearted interaction I'll too soon forget. Distract me with conflict and pain, work, dance, dark blurry nights.
I really love how this is bringing out the detail in the vocal. That sounds just absolutely fantastic. But let's move on where the vocal starts to lift slightly. Now, first things first, I did have a bluey on this. Now, we've got a nice quiet vocal to arise here. So let's have a listen to what the bluey's doing with this vocal.
Do you feel that? Do you feel?
Okay, nice. Now let's put the golden chain back in.
Do you feel that? Do you feel that? Do you feel?
Do you... Let's just try the 76D on its own.
Do you feel? Do you feel that? Do you feel? Do you feel?
It's definitely smoother than the Bluey. The Bluey's definitely a lot more aggro. That sounds fantastic. All right, let's move on. So next we're moving on to a heavier section of the vocal. Let's have a listen now. It's quite distorted, so you may hear some background noise. That's just unfortunate. It's one of those things, but in the general mix, you can't actually hear it. But here's how it sounds with the Bluey.
I never said what was on my mind, 'cause the fear of not knowing.
So as you can hear, very distorted, very aggressive, very desperate sounding. Let's put the 76D in.
I never said what was on my mind, 'cause the fear of not knowing is worth more than the truth.
And in the context of the mix.
I never said what was on my mind.
And the 76D. What about the golden chain? Again, they just sit and they just perfectly smooth out that vocal. So there we have it, guys. That is the golden chain, as I like to call it. Now, the saturation and the lower mid harmonic content and the top end kind of butteriness that the hardware brings is phenomenal, and it really helps that vocal to just sit just beautifully. Once again, many thanks to AudioScape for everything they do. Just a massive shout out to AudioScape. And if you didn't see in the Opto video, they are now in the UK as well. So for all you guys in the UK that are wanting to get your hands on any AudioScape gear, there'll be a link down in the description. You can check out their website. If you're watching this video and you've not yet subscribed to the channel, which again is probably most of you, do me a favour. Click on the subscription thing, the bell thing, yada, yada, yada. You know what to do. It is free of charge and it massively helps me out. The channel's starting to grow and this is great, and I want to keep being able to produce more content for you guys and things that you might be interested in. And I'm really enjoying the YouTube journey so far. I'm a bit of a camera and a movie geek at heart as well. So, you know, messing around with lighting and all, you know, yada yada, I really enjoy it. So I want to keep making YouTube content for that reason alone, really. But thanks a lot for joining me today nonetheless, and I will see you on the other side. Be well.